Knowing that the majority of health, fitness, and wellness info is made up of misinformation, marketing, and social memes, what if you were to do the opposite of what is considered normal?